I tuned the devil's harp. It was the last thing that I heard before I walked the stretch of road between my Goya and absurd. I meant to find my lover there, but I found a little bird. She sang me how the world was made. Told me why the rabbit cries and why some stars were red. Told me where the dopa goes to lay his weary head, and that the world was incomplete and the king would soon be dead. She offered me her wing that night. I took the road instead. Maybe I'm mad. Borrowed pride I could not hide, I grew a sailor's beard. And as I walked, my innocence, my leaves disappeared. Granted, a ruin upon the hill where a marble cat appeared. He showed me where the fire was. I had nothing to fear. For all God's good and brotherhood, till I was crowned. Then a lady from the Everglades pulled my ass up off the ground, kissed me four times on the cheek and once upon the brow. For a moment I believed that I had come for what I found. For all the miles I've put behind, I haven't come that far. But we are all compelled to look for the wind inside a jar.